Rice is a chief ingredient in many Louisiana dishes, such as etouffee and gumbo. But for some people, white rice is off the menu because of its high glycemic score. White rice typically scores in the low 70s on the glycemic index, but a new rice line marketed under the name Parrish Rice has greatly reduced that number.
And ours came back a 41. Not only did we go from the high category, but we went all the way down to the low category on the glycemic index, which is a game changer for anyone with diabetes.
The rice line was developed at the LSU AgCenter H. Rouse Caffey Rice Research Station. Another benefit is its high protein content, which could help individuals suffering from malnutrition and in places where rice is a staple food.
Having twice as much protein in the rice that they eat three times a day, yes, it's going to be a huge benefit.
Developing a new rice line can take up to 10 years, but it doesn't stop there. Plant breeders are constantly looking to make improvements.
This year, we plant some more, select some more, in order to improve the yield. So we want to see yield increasing that much, so that way farmers who want to grow, it will be more appealing to them.
Parrish Rice is not a GMO product and is gluten-free. Frugier says the rice is one way he can tell the story of the American farmer and how important agriculture is to all Americans.
I really want consumers to understand that and to see what we do on a daily basis to make sure we do put out a safe product that is high quality and good for the consumer.
Frugier currently grows approximately 100 acres of the rice and would like to see it expand. With the LSU AgCenter, this is Craig Gautreaux reporting.